I was so impressed when I met the science fellows because they're not only expert and well-versed in their own scientific disciplines, but they have a deep desire to be of public service. They are joining with their legislative partners because they want to make a difference for the public benefit. Yes, they're scientists, but they're also interested in public service, and it's that combination that makes the science fellows so special.
The California Council on Science and Technology is a unique institution in California. We are a nonprofit, we are independent, we were created at the request of the legislature to serve in this role of providing independent science to decision makers when they need it.
Well, in Sacramento and in the state capital, we really should be focused on bringing the brightest and the best into the capital, and the Science Fellows Program does that.
The first month of the fellowship was exhilarating and overwhelming, but the training is so in-depth and so extensive that you learn a lot of what you need to know on how government runs and how the legislature runs.
In the state capital of California, things are moving so quickly that it's very, very important to have these new graduates come in and speak about science, research our policies, show us where we need to go in California, and also warn us about unintended consequences of some of the policies that we are eager to pass.
Well, when you are in the legislature in the state of California, most populous state in the U.S., we're the fifth largest economy in the world, we cover everything. The more that the policy that I am voting on is rooted in science, the better policy it's going to be.
We want to be there when they need the science, and we can do that by placing scientists as full-time staff with them, as trusted members of their team.
Often, the question isn't actually about science. The bill that they're voting on is, what should the state of California do? What is best for the people of California?
Here's some information I know scientifically is true and it's important. What's the real impact for all these people in California?
When the fellowship first started, there was definitely some resistance to the idea of why do we need scientists in this building? We're doing public policy and politics. And the longer we have been around and the more of us that stick around and continue to work here, people are starting to see more value in having scientists do the non-scientific work.
You know, it's been so encouraging to a person like me who believes in science to find how much these young scientists are appreciated by the legislators.
There's absolutely one thing I've learned is I don't know everything. There's thousands and thousands of issues that you can dive deep into. So what I rely on is when I make decisions is on the information that my staff is giving me. And we get individuals that I hope are good in water, are good in transportation, good in education, and they bring me that information. And I think this is where the science fellows could be very, very helpful to any member that they happen to be working for, because they have a certain expertise and can be able to bring some very unfiltered information and very objective information to the members, and then they can make that decision.
Science fellows, they know how to do research. They know how to analyze a problem. Part of their skill set is analyzing a problem, understanding what the actual problem is that you're trying to solve for, and then being able to get the data that those of us who are trying to root our policy in good fact, good data, so that we can both craft our policy right and make a great decision.
It's not science versus policy. They work hand in hand. Science needs to inform policy and policy needs to inform science. And both of them need to work in conjunction. And I think that's what we're here for.
It's hard for me personally to imagine a better investment for somebody who wants to contribute to both the society and the future success of his or her endeavor. It's hard for me to imagine a better investment than investing in this fellowship program.
And now that I've gone through the program, I realize it's not just this beautiful historic building, but it's filled with thousands of people who care passionately about California and about policies that are impacting the 40 million people who live here. And that's exciting to be able to see that it's a living, breathing place.